today we're back to Braley Pond, west of Churchville, Virginia. A beautiful place. We've brought our new hiking buddy Bella along, and she is just tickled to be here. We have clean water and spring sunshine and a trail. What more could we want? Ella says, I think we should go up these steps. Okay, we're coming. Brandy isn't quite ready to hike yet. She's still getting a drink. That's a good idea. We should all get a drink. This is such good water. Come on, Brandy. Having a little salad, but Bella's ready to go. We're almost alone here today. We have one guy fishing. All the rest of it belongs to us. Boy, it's pretty today. The water's almost still. Not much of a breeze. Sheila's going down to get a drink again. Or maybe take a little swim. Let's see what she does. He's gonna poop right by the water. I better move that, since this is drinking water. Look at those ducks. Two ducks. That was some pretty good tree walking. Out into the water. Maybe we'll go over here and play in the shallows a little bit. I found a good stick. Here it comes, stick. Well, that's sparkly water. Good girl, Sheila. Well done. That was good swimming. Good swimming. Where are we going to go now? I don't think these two are very fond of swimming yet. Still a little bit cold for them. But you're tough, aren't you? Oh, she did a little swimming. Ran across. She says, it ain't too cold. Good girl. Oh, she wants to head up the mountain. I just noticed there is a little bit of last weekend snow still up on top of the ridge. There's white up there between the trees. But boy, it's about 50 right here. A lot warmer than a couple days ago when we were out in the slop and the snow. Bella's waiting on the bridge for us. Well, was waiting. Brandy's on the bridge. We're coming. We're coming. We'll do a quick loop and maybe find someplace else to go. Everybody's doing good. Down here at lake elevation, it looks like that may be the last snow left. Hiding in the shade. You gonna eat some snow? Maybe not. Those are doggy steps. Go ahead, I'll wait here. I'll stay. What's she doing down there, Bella? What's she doing down there? She went down the doggy steps. Oh, she's coming back. Oh, it's a big climb. Oh, there's somebody else fishing. Somebody else showed up since we got here. Well, we made it back over the dam. Randy says, I'd rather walk in the grass than on steps. More interesting smells. And Bella is already heading back. She likes to be the leader. Scouting out ahead for us. Well, that was an easy loop. I think we'll have to continue on somewhere else. We have continued on to nearby Elkhorn Lake. I see a couple of boat trailers, but I don't know if the boats are here or not. It's kind of breezy for little boat. Full. Where's Sheila? She says, let's go this way. Come on, let's go with Sheila. Well, we finally found out what the boat trailers were for. Here's the boats down here. What do you think, Brandy? Where'd Bella go? Oh, she's up here on the bank. Come on, Bella. Brandy's getting a drink. Has a good stick. You're gonna swim out to... You're gonna go swimming. Too cold for me. She likes it. You gonna swim out and say hi? I don't think so. Well, we've made it to the dam, which is right up there. And this is the spillway. A grill and a bunch of valves. And if Brandy's up to it, maybe we'll go up over top of the dam and look at the outlet pipes on the other side. There ought to be a good bit of water coming out. Well, with a little help, Brandy made it up to the top. She wouldn't let me carry her the whole way. Her pride is starting to get hurt. And I carried her most of the way up. And now, we're going to go down to the pipes, which are over there, way down, down below the water level of the other side. I hear legs getting sore. Going down usually is okay. That puts all the weight on her front legs. Shoving with her back legs make her lame. Here she's practically doing a handstand. I think this is the first time Bella has been to the big pipe. Sheila has been here many times. Like 8. Or so. Today. It's pretty loud. Brandy made it. What do you think, Brandy? That's a big pipe. Now this is a little stream that comes down just behind the dam. We're all getting a clean drink. We got little bedrock waterfalls. And I think I'm going to go up on this hill and see what's up here. Let's go up there. And Bella's handling the water very well without any panic. First one across. Looks like we found the remains of an old road up here just above these little falls. A little easier to walk than going up the creek bed. There is just falls after falls as the water comes down this bedrock. Beautiful little spillway. One here. Nice one up there. I'm going to go and take a closer look at that one. little bit of snow up here. Look at that. Oh yeah, that's a pretty one. Good drinking water. Big rocks. And it just keeps going up the hill like that. Whole bunches of waterfalls. I guess it heads right up that slide. Sheila and Max and I have been up on top of that. That's Hanky Mountain. So we were never down on this side of it before. Not this little part. Are you ready to go back? Are you ready to walk back? You find the way back. Into a good lookout tree. Bella's getting on to lookout trees. Watch out for those thorns. Brandy's gonna need a little help, I think. Pick up. Let's go across the water here. Good girl. Here they come. Oh, Bella got a dip. Doesn't seem to panic her at least. Here she comes. Good girl, Bella. I think I need to get Brandy. You gotta go up the back side of the emergency spillway this time. Won't be quite as high as going right over the top of the dam. But it's still a bit of a climb. It'll be easier for this little girl if we get off the deep grass. She's already licking her lips for chicken. She knows already when we get back to the car, we eat chicken. Come on, Brandy. Down a little, but she's still doing pretty good. We'll wait for you.